man, that one of the first people that came up sucking my dick was this guy right here. Look, all, oh, that was amazing. What a great job. That was him, Dana White, shut up. Fucking hypocrite pussy bum. Shut up. Bitch ass pussy bum. Let me tell you something, okay? Let me tell you something. I never lie, because I don't have to fear anyone, okay? Quote from John Guy. I never lie, because I have to fear. You only lie when you're afraid, okay? Now put that together. Why is that side lying? Why is that side lying? You only lie when you're afraid. I don't have to fear anyone. I can tell you the truth and not give a fuck what you think, and I've always been that way. I don't lie. I don't need to lie. Next month, I'm going to put this guy in a fucking coma, because that's what he deserves. He's a piece of shit. He's a piece of shit. Okay? You're a piece of shit, bro. You and all that whole crew where you came from, you're a piece of shit. And I'm going to treat you like a dirtbag that you are, bro. Because after I beat the fuck out of you, I'm going to spit on you. Okay? I'm going to spit on you. After I finish you, I'm going to spit. I might take out my dick and piss on you, bro. I might actually do that. I might take out my dick and piss in your mouth that has no teeth left. I'm going to take out my dick. If I knock your teeth out, and I'm gonna piss in your in that toothless mouth. Fucking pussy. Shut up. I'm done with this. We got five weeks to live, motherfucker. Then get yourself ready.
All right. This is the Bare Knuckle Fighting Championship. We have Paulie Malignaggi from the boxing world going up against Artem Lobov from the UFC fight world. It'll take place Saturday, June 22nd out of Tampa, Florida, and it'll be broadcast live on pay-per-view. And I'm Kristal Hart reporting from New York City. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the fights.